It was the narrow but divine visitation of God. A lot of people came from different places in Zambia to see the face of God. And the hand of God was so strong, manifested on his people. Many people were healed and delivered and saved. Glory be to Jesus Christ.
There's someone wanted to get you.
But he was talking to
God. But he checked the man, he said, I can't
do you. You're a man of God. It's true, very true.
He promised you. He said, I'm coming. Can you get in the dream?
I was supposed to ask this.
When was that?
He was supposed to come in August.
Yes,
but he changed his
mind. But he changed his mind.
Yes.
He said, I'm busy because the second
thing is a book. It's true.
Because I was supposed to go for studies.
Yes, it's true. I called you. I called him, then he just told me. We quarreled, we argued. Then he almost even ended the relationship, but he just said, I'm here. Then there was another argument that we had just recently.
The problem here is a phone.
Yes, it's a phone. He just said, I don't allow you to touch my phone. Yes.
Every disappointment over your life, today it's over.
Amen.
Today it's over.
I receive it.
Today it's over.
I receive it.
Because of jealousy, and this is a man that wants to block your salary. The man is in black compression at home. The man said, before the end of this year, your job must be over. Because in your heart, I saw a degree. This is what I'm planning to be. God said it is wrong with you. But I saw one person advising to go to a witch doctor, but you refused. That was last month. You refused. You said, I can't go to the witch doctor in Chingola. I cannot go to the witch doctor in Chingola. God said, your time has come.
But look at this. This woman, she's keeping a lot of people.
Those things are coming out from the stomach.